Hello, everyone. I thought I tried my hand at the Audrey 2, which is a plant from talking plant from the movie Little Shop of Horrors. So basically, what I've done so far is basically roughed out a little foam version of it. Soon I'm going to color it and paint it and going to have all the teeth and everything, but I guess you guys can tell me what you think. Right? You think so? Feed me. Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long.